Again here. Hopefully I make the train today. I'm running behind though due to accident on the highway. So we'll see if we make it in time. People out today. It's also why Yoshi wasn't in the last video or this video, because you can't take animals on the train, so unfortunately I haven't brought them. This is lock 26. And getting into some swampland. Seen this many people out the whole trip until now. Not even close. This is like quadruple the amount of people. Yeah, well, even more than that. Lock 27. Okay. Locks in this area. It looks like we're in more of a swampy marshland area, but they tend to still have water. Lock 28. Oh, it's pretty rusted down in there. I'm not sure what canal that is. Just out in the middle of nowhere, it's so crazy. And it looks like there's one to our left. Maybe that's what this sign says. That one's got a tree growing in the middle of it. I would go back and check it out, but I'm trying to race making it to the train in time. So far, according to the GPS, we're not going to make it in time. Unless the train's running a little late. We're about 8 minutes behind. Sure what highway that is. Looks like it's gonna be a 3-lane wide highway, so it's a pretty main artery. And not being on the highway up there allows you to appreciate the sheer massive scale of this thing. This thing's huge. I wonder how many bridges I cross like this all the time, not even ever seeing them from the underside or realizing how large they are. Stop. was. I'm not sure what lock this one is. Still racing to get there in time. We might make it. And hopefully it's here, or it will be here, and nothing else is going on. Because
did she text?
Okay. So I guess we just hang out here until the train arrives.
Gotta keep myself busy.
I'm at best southbound, but I'm here this morning, but I can't see very well around the curve there. Okay.